A wonderful Sabbath morning, kids! Is another day to celebrate the wonderful love of Jesus and to praise Him in this day of rest.
I'm always excited every Sabbath and to learn more about Jesus. Are you also excited in knowing Jesus?
I am more excited in knowing Jesus, for He is our Creator.
Kids, did you know that on the fifth day, God created all the creatures that swims?
And that includes the beautiful and colorful sea creatures under the deep blue sea.
Yes, down in the deep blue sea, there are different kinds of underwater animals, like a fish, octopus, whale, and many more that we can see.
That's right. There are a lot of them, big and small. And they remind us how God made all things bright and beautiful.
Talking about fishes, today we'll be learning another song about the underwater animals that lives down the deep blue sea.
We will use our fingers, hands, arms, and even our whole body to form a fish, an octopus, a great big whale, a baby shark, a jellyfish, and a starfish.
Wow, that's a lot of underwater animals. I am thrilled to learn this new song.
Me too, Bidan. How about you kids? I know you feel the same way with us.
Let us now ready, for we will dive in.
Down in a deep blue sea, let's sing
Here on Fingers in Tune.
Down in the deep blue sea, down in the deep blue sea, down in the deep blue sea, come and take a dive with me. We'll see a swimming fish, we'll see a swimming fish, we'll see a swimming fish, come and take a dive with me. We'll see an octopus, we'll see an octopus, we'll see an octopus, come and take a dive with me. We'll see a great big whale, we'll see a great big whale, we'll see a great big whale, come and take a dive with me. We'll see a baby shark, we'll see a baby shark, we'll see a baby shark, come and take a dive with me. We'll see a jellyfish, we'll see a jellyfish, we'll see a jellyfish, come and take a dive with me. We'll see a starfish, we'll see a starfish, we'll see a starfish, come and take a dive with me. Down in the deep blue sea, down in the deep blue sea, down in the deep blue sea, come and take a dive with me.
I have so much fun, Auntie Sophia.
Same here, Bidan. The next time I will see a fish, starfish, an octopus, and other underwater animals, I will use my fingers, hands, arms, and my body to form them and sing the song.
Kids, let's do it again. Fish, octopus, great big whale, baby shark, jellyfish, and starfish.
Every time we see these underwater creatures, let us not forget to thank God for His awesome creation.
Let us always remember how God loves you and me so much.
All things bright and beautiful.
The Lord God made them all. This is Bidon.
And this is Sophia. See you next time here on Fingers in Earth.